Good morning everyone. Today before starting our activity we are going to do some exercise. So just rub your hands. Rub 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 rub. Now fast, very fast. Okay, slow. Rub your hands slowly. Now again fast, very fast. Again, slow. Okay, and clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap. Fast. And slow. Fast. And slow. Now, everyone, click finger with your mom. Click. And make a sound like me. Okay, now open and make a feast. Open and make a feast. Open and make a feast. Craft book you should purchase by the school. So today we are going to do work on page number 24. This is page number 24. And kids, do you know which date is today? Today is 13th July 2020. Today is 13th July 2020. Today, and today is Monday. We are doing our work on Monday. So for this activity we need Fevicol and crepe paper, blue color crepe paper. Do you know kids, we are using this crepe paper to decorate our home on Diwali festival. So let's start. So first we will apply this Fevicol here. Fevicol here. And I will paste this crepe paper here like this. Crepe paper like this. Now I'm going to twist this paper by using only one hand and two fingers. I'm using only two fingers, index finger and thumb. I'm twisting this crepe paper like this. Now I'm going to apply Fevicol, drops of Fevicol. Yes, like this and this. Now I'm going to paste this crepe paper. Oh, it's ready. Wow, it's looking so beautiful. Again, I'm going to apply Fevicol here. And I'll paste this crepe paper. Now I'm going to twist this crepe paper again like this by using only two fingers. I'll apply Fevicol here, a drop of Fevicol here and here. Now I'm going to paste this wave of water. This is wave of water. So now, wow, our waves are ready. This is our boat which is floating on the waves. This is our boat which is floating on the waves. And if you don't have crepe paper, you can also use blue color crayon. If you don't have crepe paper, you can also use crayon. And our work is done. Okay, bye kids.